Take brine shrimps. That's not a name that suggests a particularly exciting pet, but that did not stop me. When I was 7 years old, my dad helped me follow the instructions on an ad in, I think, a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles comic, so that I could order my very own brine shrimp. Of course, they were not called brine shrimp. They were called sea monkeys, and they were, I'll be honest, pretty difficult to take care of. I don't think they lasted very long.